What is going on, guys? It's Dude12345 bringing you guys episode 11 of SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. We're at Sand Mountain. We're ready to get into this. We're ready to do it. Let's go straight into this and just continue with some of those slopes. So, I did go and I got a couple of socks. I'm recording this the same day, so I haven't seen the comments if y'all are like, hey, we want you to show us where the socks are. So, there's one down there. And then there's two more on the first slope, but it's really easy to look them up. Y'all need to find them. I don't think it's too big of a deal that I went and grabbed a couple of those without y'all, but we're gonna go straight into this next one. Now this one, I believe, is the one that's a bit harder because you have to get all of the snowmen to get a sock. Like, literally, one of the socks you have to get all of the snowmen for.
Howdy, Bubble Buddy.
Hey,
howdy,
okay, cool. So I have to be SpongeBob. But luckily, they add one of these for all of us. Well, not for all of us, but for all of the slopes. Let's make sure we get that box. And
I fly let's do it. Like the wind and float like a sea bee. If you can, beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Alright, man. Let's go. I accept the time challenge. So our first goal is to literally just get down the hill as fast as we can.
Presents. Too pretty. Cat, take it.
Okay, well, there's a snowman.
Like a spring breeze.
Does the snowman give us more time? Oh, we know where one of them are. Because I'm pretty sure you have to get them all in one go. I'm gonna go left. I don't know if I should, but I did it. I don't remember these courses. It might be my favorite, but that doesn't mean I remember them all. Okay. We got two snowmen.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you.
All right. Good stuff.
I feel like a new sponge.
Okay. So we know where three of them are. At least. No! No! What a shame. Right there at the end too, guys. Alright, let's do it. Let's accept it. Let's go. Okay. So like I said, we know where some of them are. One of them's right here. Simple enough. Got almost all of those guys. And I don't see any more snowmen. We'll take the right side this time. And just in case it leads to a snowman that we didn't see before, you know.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Aha! There is a snowman over here. I feel like we might have missed some, but it's okay. I'm pretty sure you have to get them all in one go, though. If I remember correctly. I could be just forgetting. Also, pretty sure this was our third snowman even last time. Well, either way, We're just here to try to finish the course in 15 seconds. Okay, there's a snowman down there. Five. Alright. Well, we lost. So we gotta go again. Okay, so I do think going for all the snowmen is not a faster route. So we're probably gonna go for all the snowmen last. And we're gonna gotta start it. Let's go. Actually, we have 110 seconds. We gotta try no damage here. We gotta take the fastest route we can think possible. I don't know what our time's looking like, but getting here in 47 seconds is probably not the best. Alright.
I love opening presents.
Right, this snowman's hard to avoid, so let's see if they do give you extra time. They don't. Okay, so that was kind of like the ski lift, which is kind of funny, but 15 seconds. 10 seconds, 9. Alright, we lost it there right at the end.
You've just met the Sponginator.
So we're gonna go ahead and finish this up. And get my golden spatula for doing this. It's like the sound of him sliding across the ice. I didn't notice that before. Boom! So we're still gonna go on Spatula for doing that. But we did not beat Bubble Buddy's time, so you're gonna have to head on back up and give that another go. Alright, let's do it. We can do it, guys. I believe in us. We just gotta find a nope. Just have to find just a tiny bit shorter because we lost that ride at the end. If we can speed it up by 1 second, anywhere that we can speed it up by like a singular second. All right. That didn't speed me. That probably did though. Oh no though. I gotta find some like spot that I use to like decide like, I don't know. I don't know where I'm at. But I know I shaved some seconds off. Heck yeah. Alright, let's just finish it, boys.
It shines.
Okay,
like
max.
A spring breeze.
We got max health. We're coming in here at 50 seconds. That, I know that's good. 6. Oh yeah, this is good time. This is good time. We're good. We made it. Ow. Alright, now we gotta find all of the socks and stuff like that. So I am admittingly just gonna look those up because I know one of them is all the snowmen. I don't remember what the other one is. That being said, let's get our special there.
You beat my best time.
Awesome. Let's grab it, boys. Okay, cool. So let's go grab one of them. Sorry for the delay there, just making sure I get them. And meanwhile, we can scout out some more of these snowmen. So we know we have to take this path to get that guy. That's 1 of 8.
I feel cool. Like a new sponge.
So we can take this slowly. I'm not trying to beat any crazy times. Now there's a snowman in both of these directions. I'm fairly certain. Yeah. Okay, so there's one here. Okay, so you've got to take a different route. To get that other one. Other than that, as far as I'm concerned, we're on track for that. I don't think there's any snowmen here. There's one around... Not around this bend, but around another bend coming up. There's one around this bend. That's our third one. Now for one of the socks, we do have to go in the middle, so I'm not going to be able to scout out like in this final area, because let's be honest, a lot of the snowmen are here in this last area here. But anyways, there's one right there. Okay. Okay. Alright, I figured that out. Alright. Even though it didn't work out for us, I now know which one they were talking about. And it's not the second one, but it's whatever. That's okay. Let's make our way across here, and we will make our way back up. And then they do have a guide on all of the snowmen. So I might just have to use that one. Because that could be difficult. But nonetheless, let's make this as fast as possible and just go and... Now, I do think that thing's already hit. Did y'all see that? Interesting. But I do think that you have to go and get this one. And then, like, jump off to the other one. Something like that. Pretty sure. Because there is one here. Yeah. There's this one. I have no idea how to get all the snowmen then. That's weird. Let's look it up. Because why not? Oh, there's a checkpoint. Well, it's fine.
Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob! Ow!
Okay, looks like I have to finish this. So let's go get that sock that we know about first, and then we'll figure out the Sandman situation.
Yeah, fresh like a spring breeze.
And maybe you have to jump from this one. No, it looks like you can jump from that other one though. Possibly.
Take that!
Oh, that was close. Coming through. Might as well get some extra shiny objects while we're having to run these courses a couple of times. And then I'll learn where to go for all this money. Because, you know, we want to get that 100% completion, so we gotta go and get it. Let's go, boys. There's one right here. We know that one. That one's easy to get. Let's focus on that sock. Alright, let's get it.
Got it. I'll be glad to have this back.
Alright, so now. Now we make our way back up and we figure out how to get all the snowmen. Alright, let's turn here and there. Alright, so it says that Sandman 1 we actually do right here, and I can't believe I missed it. But yeah, so that's our first Sandman. I don't know why it says 3 out of 8. But that's fine. Because it should make us... Okay, so you just have to do it in one life. You don't have to do it in one run. Okay, so the first Sandman is at the start. Now the second Sandman. Okay. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so there's one right here. Fun fact. Now, I think we went left route last time, so I'm gonna go right route. No, it's okay. So we'll go left route next time. I don't know how many we are at. I think we're at 4. Anyways.
I feel like a new sponge.
So the one up here is already going to be smashed. And then there's one here for going. Yeah, so this one's already smashed. Okay.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. A thank you. Ow! Fresh like a spring breeze.
Okay, so we've got some of them. I don't remember how many right off the bat, but we've got some of them. So let's go get some more. Does it tell us if we click on this? We have 5 of 8. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, we got that one. Okay, so now we just have to go on the left-hand route. Yep. Alright, so we just have to go double left here, guys. Wait. It says we have 5.
I love opening presents.
It says we have 5. Oh, okay. Sparkling. We still have to get this, dude. Bonk. There we go. Now up here, let's go that left-hand route and see if it's there. So it seems like there should be one there for us. So let's go left-hand. Okay. Should... Yes. Bonk. Alright, now there's just one more, and I should know where it is. So, as long as we don't die, which we very well could, you know, I don't want to jinx me, you know? So, we very well could die. But, if we don't, I know where that last one is. Let's not go for anything risky. Let's just finish this one out. And then we just have one more to do. Which is the hardest and my personal favorite. just because of that. But I do not remember it though, so. Look at all those people on the ski lift. It'd be cool if you saw Squidward there. Trying to like rep. Alright, left route. There he is. Did it, I think. Let's just not fall here. Yeah. Boom. Got it. And we got all the eight snowmen there. So now, let's see, how many does that leave? I think that leaves 3 in the final level apparently. Which is fine. Okay. Let us travel back and let me catch up on where those next 3 are. Because we know what the 2 spatulas are. Okay, that happened. Okay, that one doesn't seem very hard. Okay, now one of them does require Sandy, apparently. Okay, and then the last one. Okay, cool. It still might take some finding, but we'll find it. Let's not die to that thing. Alright. So we are on our way to go and do the third one, which I believe is Larry's speed record, if I remember correctly. This one was set by Larry, so we have to beat Larry's time down the slope. And yeah. Sand Mountain, this is it. This is the Sand Mountain. This is the main, the big boy.
I'm the fastest there is. My time down this slope is unbeatable. I'll give you a golden spatula if you can beat my time.
All right, let's do it. Let's make sure we get the box. Boom. All right, cool. Gotta make it to the end of this, and we get a sock. Not to mention, I don't know if that saved us time, but it might. Definitely remember these. I got another springboard. Aha! Button. Good stuff. Then we go through here. It should give us another sock. It might not be this time. I don't know how time consuming these are.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Well, we could. I don't know where this deposits us. I hit some of them.
Presents.
All right.
Cha-ching!
Okay, we got 16 seconds, 15. 10 seconds. Oh, there's the finish. We did it. Let's go. Also, my game almost froze. That was interesting. Bonked that one. Ow. Make sure we hit the button.
I feel like a new sponge.
Bonk that guy. Eh. Alright, come on. There we go. And there's our golden spatula, so that's going to be all 8 for Sand Mountain. It's a shame to see them all done. But alas, it might be necessary. All right, there's one more sock to get, which is the one that requires Sandy.
Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time.
Yeah.
Here's a spatula.
Okay. So there we go, boys. So now, apparently, we need to be Sandy. Let's do it. I just realized how silent I went there. I was just focusing hardcore. Now, I'm not entirely sure where this one is at. I do believe we have to hit this springboard. And I missed it. But that's okay. I don't know where this one's at. Let's check back here real quick. Okay, it says, after crossing some slime platforms, you'll see another springboard on your right. Use it to jump high up in the air, then lasso glide forward and slide to the right to get in range of a swing hook. Okay, so we're looking for a swing hook. Alright. Skip a bunch of the map here. I completely missed. And now we gotta restart again. Sorry about that, guys. I was trying to save time. Ended up just losing it. Alright, I can do it though. There we go. Alright, we're at the swing platforms. Okay, I'm looking for a swing hook. Got it. Do I just glide over these? Whew. Aha. Got it, guys. Alright, so let's just check. That is all spatulas, all sandmen, all socks. Let's finish it off strong here. With a fun little sand mountain slide. Now, there is actually a longer slide, I believe, in what I would call Sandy's Dream. I don't know if that's what it's actually called. I don't remember how to access those. I always remember doing Squidward's Dream, but I never remember how I get access to it. Like the one where you jump on the music notes, if anyone's played this game before. Because I love that. But this is... Yeah, you skip a lot with going in that mountain. That almost killed me. Alright, making our way down. Had to break through those, you know? You just have to. Okay, game lagged again. I don't know if that shows up in the video for you guys, but it definitely does while I'm playing. Alright, I'm gonna go middle again. Mega combo. Good stuff. And we are here to finish it off. Whew, that was close. Made it. Alright, good stuff. We will head our way back to Sand Mountain. See if there's any dialogue. I doubt that there is, but there could be. And we will be moving on to what? I don't know yet, but we will be headed into... I think I'm going to do SpongeBob's Dream. I think that's where I actually want to go next. And it is technically the next place if we're trying to do them all in order. But yeah, okay. There's nothing special to go on over here. I might try talking to Squidward as SpongeBob, though. That could potentially give me... some new dialogue, although I doubt it. Ugh, he is terrified. Alright, let's go talk to Squidward. See if there's anything to talk to him about. Oh, Squidward!
Oh, Fang Neptune, you did it! Now I can go get my equipment and ski in peace.
Interesting.
Actually, I think that Patrick borrowed your equipment.
What? Who said he could do that?
I did. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind.
Again.
Wouldn't mind? Of course I mind. It's only the most expensive skiing equipment you can buy. And what does Patrick want with that stuff anyway? He doesn't even know how to ski.
I want the worm now.
Did he burn it? I want the worm? Anyways, I don't know, but hey, I'm glad we went back because I would have never gotten that dialogue then. We got to go and check that out in in the areas that we finish from now on. I want the worm. All right. Nope. We've gone and finished Sand Mountain. So we've done this entire area here. Now we've technically done everything up to these. Now we still have 4 more of the socks to get. We haven't done anything in his dream yet, obviously. And we have a lot of more shiny objects to pay to Mr. Krabs. Most of which we don't have yet.
Holorama.
That was actually pretty cool.
I'm rollerific.
But either way, we're making our way down here. We also need to get that, which is going to be 40,000. I'm going to have a lot of shiny object grinding out to do at some point. Nonetheless, let's go to sleep. And we will enter SpongeBob's dream. There he goes. Oh. And closed. I love how it just showed him like wide awake, just sitting on the pavement. Alright, now we're not gonna be able to finish SpongeBob's dream in this episode because it is a full area. But
what mischief can be found in this subaquatic somnambulant realm?
Okay, so it's in here dream that you bubbles. Find the dreams of the others. Because I knew that I was at Squidward's house when I would go to his dream, but you can't access it from the one in Bikini
what
Bottom.
What are you doing here?
Meow.
So I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm going to do is dream myself up a mustache.
Meow.
Thanks, Gary. It does make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Meow.
Meow.
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas, but where should I start?
Meow.
Meow. Meow.
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
They sure do. That's a big boy up there.
Meow. I'm ready.
Meow.
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful.
I like the floating mustache. I wish it stayed with you. That'd be pretty cool.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. It smells like victory.
Victory. Alright, so we got that. Alright, there's a golden spatula there. Which I vaguely remember. Alright, now that's gonna be spikes up, so we don't wanna jump yet. We wanna jump. Okay. There's gonna be a lot of death in SpongeBob's dream. I just wanna let you guys know that ahead of time. but the sandy one is the one that has a, that one, the sandy one, is the one that has the extremely long slide. Like, it's a really long slide. It is like all slide. And I'm sure there's multiple socks that you can find there and all that good stuff. Okay, made it. Okay, is it gonna come back down? I need it to come back down. Okay, made it here. Okay, don't want to jump now. Okay, actually I do want to jump now. Oh, that was close. What is happening here? Alright, what a lovely start, am I right? Am I right, or am I right? Can I hit him with one of these?
Control, is a go.
5, 4, 3. I think I can. Take two. Coming at ya. To take you out. Let's go. All right. We have less to worry about now. And I think our box is up there too. So that's interesting. All right, come on. And by box, I meant the teleport box that we got back there. So you don't have to do this every time, I don't think. You might have to, in which case, oof, that's gonna be rough. All right, jump over here. Probably speed that up and like jump there right away, but I'm just here to survive. I just wanna make it up there. Okay. Okay. Okay, jump here. Double jump up onto this. Wait for it to go back. Now jump here. Now jump here. And we're here. Okay. We love that. Right there. We were right there, guys. We were literally right there. That's how close you were. And now I have to do it again. Also, there was not a box. Just wanted to point that out. There was not a box. I'd like to make that very clear. There was no box. Alright, come here, you. Oh, don't you try to run from me. I cannot complete this puzzle while you're alive. We might want to see if there's a box that we can... Now, it looks like that slide goes straight to Sandy, and I see a box over there at Sandy's. Alright, alright. Good stuff, good stuff. Jumping again. Now we're gonna go to this one. Okay. Whew, almost got hit by that. All right, wait for it. One here. And then it's here, and then we're here. Nice. How I get over there, I don't know. I'm assuming you have to do all of them to get that one. Alright, well, at least I didn't jump off. So I can just waltz my way back on up here and try it again. We can do this, guys. I believe in us. I really should just go and secure the Sandy thing. Pretty sure this has the same sound as the metal ball. I'd like to point that out. Okay, I can indeed knock it off its path. So we want to wait until the end there to go and do that. The only problem is, you know, see, once I do that, it's fine. Like, once I get the box, that's good. I don't have to do all this again. But to go and get this, I would have to go and do it again. Is the thing. Alright, I was so close. I don't even think I was that close, guys. I don't think I ever got this one in the original game, and it's not that hard. I can probably get that by standing on it here, like right here where I knocked it off that one time. Nope, cannot. Okay, good to know. It didn't give me my double jump off the top of it, so... Take, like, 5 or whatever we're on. Here we go, guys. That didn't even go far enough. I missed it. Are you serious? Here we go. Hold up. How do I... Can I do that from on top of it? I didn't even think about it, but I probably can. I just have to position myself under the spatula. We figured it out, maybe. I don't know if I can actually do that from on top of it. It's worth a test, though. I can. Alright, good to know. Okay. I was right there. I don't know how to do better than that. Oh my gosh. Come on. I've tried it this so many times. If this takes much longer, I'm gonna have to do what I did, or what I'm gonna have to do what I almost had to do for the Patrick one at the Mermalair. Are you serious? I'm pretty sure I straight went through that. Alright, we're gonna try it one more time. But I am pretty sure I went straight through that spatula. I might have to look it up and see how to get this one specifically, you know? Oh. I went through that. I literally went through that. I don't know how to get it elsewise, though. Come on. It has to be this. I don't see what else would make it, like, unlocked, you know? How did I knock you up a rung? Is what I want to know. Okay, we're gonna stand right here. Got it. We got it. That is all that matters. We got it. We got it, boys. We got the spatula. I'm being real loud in my headset. I don't know if it's breaking. I don't know why it's so like crackly when it's not crackly in like the video and stuff. But, you know, whatever sometimes. Anyways, make our way down this to the sandy one. By that, which probably lets us get to the next one. Alright. Kill him. Even though I guess we don't get our shiny objects because I happen to knock him off the thing. Alright, so good to know that this is where all the dreams take place, though. You know. I don't know if there's socks here. You just met the Sponginator. Are there socks here? There are five socks here. Just for a blue one? Alright, well let's go ahead and make our way up to... did I trigger the box? I saw a box here, I thought. Was there not a box here? I don't know if there's a box here. We'll save the dreams for next time. I'll just try to go get that golden spatula right now. Oh no. Okay. Aha! There's one straight on top of Squidward's house here. Any socks?
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Alright, got that. Moving on to the next one here. Boom. Oh no. And there's no box, is there? Well, there's a checkpoint. We got a checkpoint, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's flip over. Okay, alright, we're here, we're at the Krusty Krab. Okay, alright, we gotta sneak.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
We gotta sneak. Boom! Got him. would have preferred a sock, but it's okay. Socks are probably in all the levels, in all honesty. All right, boom. Last one over here to Patrick's. Okay. So I'm good here. Don't think I was supposed to do it that way, but we did it, boys. Okay, there was a checkpoint right there. We're good. I probably, you know, this the whole time I played the first game, like originally, I was just like, oh, dude, you just like forced to take a damage from those guys? You aren't. You probably just have to do that. And then go in and smack them.
That wasn't even that hard. Smell of bubbles in the morning.
All right, got another spatula. All right, I don't know how long the video has been. Now there's 1, 2, 3. There's 4 dreams, and then one all the way there. Interesting. So we can work our way backwards, which is what we'll probably do. I don't know what Patrick's dream is. I can't imagine it's that complicated. So we're gonna go in and we're gonna do Patrick's dream, even if it's super difficult.
Patrick, you have a golden spatula. Give it here.
Not so fast, SpongeBob. You'll have to pass my test before you get this golden spatula.
Very well, sir. Challenge accepted.
Very well. Your challenge is to find the golden spatula.
You're holding it.
You did it! Now here is your reward.
This is his dream, guys. I vaguely remembered his being pretty simple. Awesome. We're up to 68. We're actually only 7 spatulas away from being able to complete this game. I'm not going to. I'm going to get all 99 before we go in. But we are technically. Alright, well that wasn't very difficult. So we're gonna head on over here and we're gonna do the Krusty Krab. Okay, where's it going to next? Okay, that one's fine. That was a jump. Alright, we're good. We're over here. Good stuff. Checkpoint. And we're going in to Mr. Krabs' dream. Hold up. Mr. Krabs' dream. See, it's on the microphone reverb that sounds weird, but screw this.
Amazingly awful,
Mr. Krabs is dreaming of the Krusty Krab.
What a surprise. I can't escape work anywhere.
Whoa, it's okay, Squidward. It'll be at your dream soon.
I better grab my hat and...
Forget the hat. Get that spatula and get us out of here.
It's like a shiny golden toothpick that holds together the bun of...
We don't have time for this.
All right. So where is our thing? Good stuff. Good stuff. Whoa. I am ready, kids.
Just
aye, aye, Captain. Alright, this one's fully unhinged. However, I don't know what caused it.
I feel like a new sponge.
Alright, blew that one up. And we're dead. Good stuff, guys. Uh, Oh, no, 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 we still need the lettuce out. Oh, not the lettuce. We still need the tomato. We got the tomato. Okay, we're good. We're good. One down. It only gives us one extra underpants, though. Okay, alright, alright. Okay, got in there. Broke that dude. What are we looking at here? Alright, alright, that one's done, that one's done. Good stuff. We got it. We're on the tomato. We're
like a new sponge.
There are only three of these. Don't mind me. Alright, that one's not looking phased.
It shines!
One more. It, boys. I figured it out. So now we go up here and we finish his dream. Boom. We also search for... Ow. Hold on. Did it! Alright, guys, let's grab this, and that's probably where we're gonna end the episode today. Let's just grab it. Probably talk to Squidward, see if he has anything to say.
Squidward. Finally! Now we can leave! But first, I need my paycheck. Mr. Crab! Excuse me! Mr. Crab!
We sure can. All right, we are on our way out, and that is going to be it for today's episode, episode 11 of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I know I enjoyed playing it. Love this game. We're making our way through it. We're making pretty decent progress, in all honesty. Anyways, leave a comment if you guys have anything that you know wanted to tell me, any comments to make, obviously. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel. It means a ton. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out!